Hi, this is Mike Espinosa with West Metro Web TV News, and I'm with Lance Dyer, director of the Dakota Dyer Foundation. And Lance, tell us a little bit about the foundation.
Well, the foundation was started after the death of our son, Dakota Dyer. He passed away after a one-time use of synthetic marijuana and bath salts. It wasn't bath salts, it was synthetic marijuana. Oh, God, I screwed this up.